matter who he is, mercy has no place once you meet that cannon.
And so you are an execution here. If that is what you wish, we will face you as warriors.
It's too bad. No mind idiots like you.
That's good. The Black Lion might be a fool, but he's not weak.
We're not weak either. We will win.
I give you fair warning as a fellow horrible knight.
Very well. Come, children. Let me crush you.
Sword right over! Come. Oh, noble conflagration! Incinerate all! Raising Phoenix! Oh, no. noble conflagration! Incinerate all! Raising Phoenix!
Now the woods take revenge! Find him! That holy seal!
I'm taking you with me. Good shot, Meryl. How you've grown.
Largo, we both want the same thing. We're both trying to get away from the score. Why do we have to kill each other like this?
It's not the same thing. Listen, boy. This is a battle of beliefs, of convictions.
Convictions?
We think that this world should be destroyed and reborn. You think that people should start over again. The result may be the same, but they're different. Show your enemy no mercy. With shallow feelings like that, you'll never defeat him. Farewell, Meryl.
Father!
I'm sorry to sound cruel, but we didn't come here to defeat Largo. We came here to close the absorption gate.
I know, but Natalia...
How about you wait here, Natalia? There's no reason to push yourself.
No. No, I'm going with you.
Okay. Can you stand?
Natalia, you don't have to force yourself. I'm fine. Let's go.